Welcome back. As we promised, we are going to dedicate a part of our breakfast show to the Tech Summit, which is taking place in Alexandria. It's an international multi-industry focused investment and entrepreneurship event that aims to impact multiple sectors and stakeholders of the startup communities in the Mediterranean region through showcasing different technologies and their application in each industry. It started in 2015, and in 2020 it attracted more than 13,000 attendees, 250 speakers, 600 startups, and 180 investors, all from more than 70 countries. All those are gathering in our Mediterranean city of Alexandria. And Nal TV International was there, and we are very much delighted to have with us our correspondent from Alexandria, Minna Dsouqi. A very good morning to you, Minna.
Good morning, Yami.
Minna, would you please just give us first such a briefing on the history of the summit, its aims and targets?
Well, actually, it is the seventh edition of the Techni Summit. It was since 2015. The summit is one of the biggest platforms, not only in Egypt, but also in the Mediterranean, to support entrepreneurs, startups, innovative ideas, and it brings together the best in the business and the best in the technology.
Yeah. Minna, sure, you have met there the enthusiasts or the investors, some of the youth who are who will start their projects, particularly in the field of investment, or are going to have their companies, new entrepreneurs. Would you please give us an idea how this gathering is an important chance for them?
It is an important chance for them. It's a great opportunity for them. Of course, they participate in the panels and give their new ideas in all the fields that they unleash their potentials, and that's all in front of the investors, experts, and the mentors as well.
Yeah, and this is also a chance to exchange ideas among all the participants. As far as I know, that they are coming from the whole Mediterranean region, true?
Yeah, yeah.
So it's not only from Egypt. I mean, you would find people from Europe, from the two sides of the Mediterranean, I mean, the south and the north.
Yeah. It's from all around the world, as I said. And Techni Summit is one of the largest technology summit in the Mediterranean region, and brings together the latest technological development and the best in the business in the world.
Yep. And till when it's going to continue? I mean, the sessions or the workshops?
Tomorrow.
Inshallah, it's going to end on the 4th of October. Well, Minna, thank you very much. And we will be updated by you with the ongoing activities of the Techni Summit, which is taking place in Bibliotheca Alexandrina. Thank you very much, dear. Well, this was a brief idea about what's going on in Alexandria, the Techno Summit, which is taking place in our Mediterranean city. It started, as we said, in 2015, and it continued to attract more participants from all over the Mediterranean region. In 2020, it attracted already more than 13,000 participants with 250 speakers coming from 70 countries. This is Egypt, this is the new Egypt, and we are going to continue with hosting such important gatherings. This time it's of course made or held under the auspices of His Excellency Minister of Communications, Dr. Amr Talat, and it's going to continue with its activities, with its sessions, workshops, till tomorrow, October 4th, meaning 3 days of extensive workshops, sessions, and speakers coming from all around the Mediterranean region, as I said, to participate, to share, and to vow that they are going to return back to Egypt to participate in more valuable events. Well, right after the short break, we are going to return back with more, so stay tuned.